And I'd say you are pretty flantastic.
You know what?